Hey, it's Jeff O, the internet motorcycle sales guy from Bumpus Harley Davidson. Today we're at the Memphis store and we're looking at a 2010 Screaming Eagle Street Glide. It's a spiced rum color. It's got a 110 cubic inch motor and it is loaded. Bike's got custom everything from the brake pedal to the floorboard inserts. It's got a custom engine guard with integrated footrests. Nice gold leaf graphics there. Passenger pegs. The extended saddlebags. Let's pan out for that a little bit there. Okay, the tour pack on it is detachable. So the tour pack pops on and off. It's detachable. Let's look at it from the back. Nice filler strips with the integrated turn signals in them. And we come around to this side. Again, the left side looks just the same as the right. Just really, really pretty motorcycle. Derby cover says 110 cubic inches on it. And again, accessorized out. Let's go around to the handlebars. They're all chromed out, as you can see here. Custom grips, painted inner fairing. Bike has 29,900 miles on it, 29.9 for mileage. It's got cruise control. Come back around. The seat has a space for a rider backrest. And come around to the front, chrome front end. And the flame job on the front fender with custom wheels from Harley-Davidson also. Once again, this is a 2010 CVO Screamin' Eagle Street Glide from Bumpus Harley-Davidson in Memphis, Tennessee. If you have questions about this bike or any other that you see on the net, call me, Jeff O. 901-312-4844 is my number, or the switchboard at 901-372-1121. 2010 Screamin' Eagle CVO Street Glide, spiced rum from Bumpus Harley-Davidson in Memphis.